on the field now, but they don't have Grav, and Academy do. Mayhem Academy do.
Legion's gonna go high ground. Bishu come in from the flank. Grav eat, and what a great grab eat by Bishu in off the flank. Shaxx never saw it coming. The bomb gets paintbrushed for good measure, and here comes a shatter from Panker. Poetry in motion from Gladiator's Legion. Absolutely fantastic.
That was one of the best D.Va plays I think I've seen in a long time from Bishu. Not only does he flank from the opposing bridge, eat the grab from behind Shaxx where he's not seeing him, he drops the bomb on the corner to deny the rotation from the supports, and they paintbrush dies because of it.
That was, I'm totally with
that
you.
That was sublime. That was actually sublime from Bishu.
That is the type of thing where if someone doesn't immediately clip and put on Reddit and Twitter and any other different sources you could think of, you're messing up. That was one of the best D.Va plays I have ever